Yo, this is Wildstylez and you're watching Artofcreation TV. So, this time it's my turn to tell you what I'm up to during this whole COVID quarantine thing. So, let's start at the beginning. At the beginning of March, I got the key to my new house. I was already like searching for a new house for like 3-4 years. I wanted a house like to the forest but not in the middle of nowhere, and it was kind of impossible to find, but we managed to find something. And at the beginning of March we got the key to the house, and 2 days later we started rebuilding it. And a week after that the whole quarantine thing started, so was probably the worst timing ever. But on the positive side, I had some time to overview what was going on at the house and help a little bit, and do some things over here. So over here we have a place where we had the Artofcreation barbecue. Maybe in the future there's going to be a nice swimming pool over here, if we're going to make money again. This over here is one of my favorite places. We see some deers over here like every night. So I bought binoculars to like see them really close. So I'm like changing in a complete different person from going to the festivals and being in big cities to like this. Easy going life. The other great thing that happened during COVID was the birth of my baby daughter Bowie. She was born like 2 weeks ago, and that's also the positive side about not traveling too much and being around all the time, so I can spend a lot of time with the family. There's a lot of positives, but the shittiest about it is that I really missed the events performing for you guys. I mean, probably having like one of the best periods in the studio again. There's like really a lot coming up, some really interesting collabs. Also still finishing the Project One stuff, but we also have like a few new tracks which we haven't ever played before and which are not leaked yet.
Meet another member of the family. You can see we have some apple trees, we have some
I guess the birds are probably eating the most of it. But there's a few left. It's a strange time, and I'm not too worried. I mean, we're all in it. But it would be nice if we can do something again the latest at the beginning of next year or something. Let's not worry too much about it. There's nothing we can do besides sticking to the rules. And let's see what the future brings. But, let's hope for the best. So let's go to the inside. By the way, this is the place when I wake up. I have my first cup of coffee. Sit around here, enjoy the view. Here we are in the kitchen. It's completely new. We still need to put some paintings or whatever on the walls. Maybe this one. Really proud of. It's a golden award for losing mine, which we got like finally after, what is it, 8 years or something. And here we have my greatest pride. Little baby girl. Waking up a little bit right now.
like this place where Jackson plays a lot. This is our kitchen. We'll stop over here. Actually one of my favorite places in the house.
So let's go to the studio right now. Maybe in the future the studio is going to be also over here, but for now I postponed that to when things are normal. Yeah, at this moment I'm releasing music like everything's normal, you know. I mean, there's a lot of artists right now who choose to wait with releasing new music until they can play again. But yeah, I mean, this is the one of the few things we can give to the people right now. So like I said, I'm releasing like everything's normal, and yeah, to at least give you something in this in these dark days. So right now we're in the studio. Yeah, well, let's show you a little bit of what I'm up to at the moment. Yeah, let's start with a new Wildstylez track, which is going to be released hopefully in a few weeks. It's called Shake Ground, and yeah, it's like this dance floor bouncy track. Probably the only preview you're going to get before it's actually released. Also finished one with Randy. For those who haven't heard it yet, I can show you a little bit of it. So as you guys can see, there's a lot going on in the studio right now. It's funny, like I already said, releasing music is the only thing I can do for the fans right now. One of the only things, and I keep on doing that. And yeah, the only downside is that I can't even test my music in front of a crowd. It's strange. I have like already released like 3 tracks in the whole quarantine situation, and only 2 weeks ago I had the first chance to play my tracks in front of a crowd. It felt good to play tracks for the first time, and maybe when all is over you will have like a completely Wildstylez set with all new music, with all the Project One stuff coming up. So yeah, that's it for now. I think it's time for you guys to move. I have a Project One album to finish before people will get like really mad. So yeah, let's do that, and hope we can release that one as soon as possible.